Hello everyone! I am so excited and I am going to apologize myself because I totally forgot to make a nice giveaway video when I reached my 15,000 subscribers. Oh my gosh, I really did not notice. Oh my gosh, and now at this point I almost, well, just a little 100. I almost reached 16,000 already. Oh my gosh, this is really going really too far. So that's the reason I think that I did not notice it. It really goes really so fast that, yeah, I really apologize you guys, but I am going to make this video a giveaway. So yeah, I apologize, but hey, 15 or 16,000, it's a really a big amount of people who are willing to follow me. So yeah, I'm just a little scrapper from a little country from Holland, and I'm so proud. I'm really so proud what I accomplished. At this point I am in well, 3 design teams, and I'm really proud of it and what I'm doing, and all the comments and all the nice people I meet already during these 3 years I am crafting. And well, it's such a heartwarming hobby also, with all these nice people around me. And well, I just can't say enough thank you for keep following me and keep giving me advice, also giving me tips, giving me English lessons. I really need that sometimes. So yeah, I really give me a really thumbs up, and I give you a thumbs up too for making this video. So we are going to give a giveaway video. So what to do? I will show you in a minute what's in this two boxes, because I want to pick out a winner. Well, not one winner, I will pick up 2 winners, one from Holland and one in international. I see so many people doing giveaways and only in the country they're living it, and well, I mostly have international followers, so I am not doing that only in my own country, I am doing it international. So one for my people in Holland and one international. So what you have to do to make a chance to win one of these boxes: just leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel if you don't already are a subscriber, and just leave me a very nice comment, and like you always do, really, and I will pick out the most wonderful, well, not the most wonderful comment, no, really, that's no need. I really want to know where you people are coming from, and that's really, that's my curiosity for where all my people coming from. And I think they mostly are coming from the United States, but I always get French language and Mexican languages, and yeah, lots of bunch of languages I even can't read, so I'm really excited. So yeah, just leave me a nice comment, and I will pick 2, one of Holland and one international. So I just pick randomly, and I hope you get a chance. Of course, everybody get a chance, and I hope you win. But let me first show you what you can win. It's just a small suggester. It's just what I pick up in my local store, my favorite one. And it's not that expensive, but I really like it. So in both boxes, they are filled with nice stuff. And I pick out especially stuff that I use daily base. So I got so much questions. Where do you get this? Where do you buy this? Send me a link. Where you buy this? Well, I buy so much stuff in my local stores, or just when I on a fair, or on a Belgian market, or just wherever I go, I will sniff and snoop, and everywhere I see, I will test things out and I will buy. So yeah, I fill out my favorite items at this moment. So I have not one box. No. I have two boxes. They are really the same. So let me go really... shall I show you? Well, this is a little surprise and these are new from my local store and these are new. Well, all is new, but these are really gorgeous. I just really adorable. I made a bunch of ribbons and just little embellishments, little flat bags, little bronze things, well, lots of things. This is an elastic lace ribbon. I use a lot for my journals. This is my fluffy things I like to use on tags. And these two are my favorite washi tape at this point. So I bought more so I can give them to you. So each you get. And then my favorite material of using for the spine. This is the Folks Leather one, Bookbinder's Linen. I really love using this one. So each get a piece and you can make a bunch of albums with it. Oh, I even put my favorite tool in your box. So perhaps it's handy for you too. This one I really use for picking up my tape. Peeling off my tape because I have long nails. I don't get to peel the tape off. So I put one in and I really hope you love it as much as I do. And then I put these two. And they're really not expensive, but hey, crafting is not all about using expensive stuff. Like very expensive brands or whatever. No. If you find something and you like it, well, just buy it and use it. Well, this is the kit I used from my Dutch tutorial with the low budget mini album. So yeah, really like it and I had some left, so I thought why not give you one each. Each person get the same one. Well, not the same one. This is the purple one, I believe. The other one is the black one. But either way, you get each one pair. And these are so nice. Look at this. Really, it was not expensive, but I really like these kits. And you can make such a nice album of it. And this one is a newer one. And I am doing right now at this point, doing it with some... I'm doing something with this one, and this one is also very not much paper in it, but it's also lots and lots of embellishments and stickers and even gold foiled things. Oh, it's really, really a loving kit. And so if you want to keep this, keep it in mind, there is going to be a tutorial very soon about this kit, so keep it in mind. Okay, so yeah, it's not much, but it's just a general a thought that I wanted to make for you guys, for you to follow me. And it's just a small suggestion how much I love you all, guys. So let's put me all back in. Wash tape and the fluffy ribbon. And this is, well, just a little extra surprise. So yeah, this, oh, my tool, don't forget it. Okay, so close this. And the other one is exactly the same, exactly, even also with the packs and the washi tape. It's really the same, even the same color picker. So, okay, let's close this up. So, okay, what to do to win again? Let me tell you, just subscribe if you don't already are a subscriber. Give me a big thumbs up. I really appreciate it if you do that. Give me a nice comment. And then I will pick two winners, one from Holland and one international. So please write also down where you're from. I'm really curious where all my followers are coming from. So yeah, and then I will pick real soon a winner, and I will let you know here on YouTube and on my Facebook and on my Facebook page. And then I will get you real back soon. And really, 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 I'm almost at the 16,000. So really, thank you guys for trusting me. Okay, till next time. And good luck to you all. Bye bye.